Your protest on the gram is making waves. Larger dudes need to be looked at as sexy too.
Yeah, I agree.
We got Daniel Franzese. He is an actor. He's most famous for playing Damien in Mean Girls. He's a really big advocate saying that larger gay men are not portrayed as sexy on TV, and he has a big problem with that.
Fat people on TV don't sell toothpaste. Fat people on TV don't buy cars. Fat people on TV get colds. They get coughy, itching, sneezing, aching heads.
Yeah.
You know, they have to pay bills. They get stressed out on TV. They're not seen as something comfortable, and just gay, bigger people are invisible.
You don't look at any commercial, period, though, and know anybody's sexual preference.
Raquel, they do it, though. Subaru directly targets lesbian customers.
No, they don't.
That is absolutely true. Look it up.
No, you're going off of stereotypes. They don't have any
lesbian. I'm not playing up stereotypes. Subaru does it.
Subaru spent more than a decade carefully targeting lesbian consumers.
Anyone?
Eric's right!
Oh, yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Thanks.
God bless, bro.